being a poll manager here in Ellerslie, I've seen a lot. I've seen a lot of kindness and very little voter problems. But one of the sweetest things that I ever saw was a man that came from the hospital, still in a wheelchair, just not even very, wasn't able to stand, but he wanted to exercise his right to vote. And so everybody just moved aside and let him take that position as the, and go to the voting booth. And it wasn't long after that that we heard from his wife that he had passed away. So that in itself was a very, you know, act of kindness that I guess I'll never forget.